the only thing that could tear down the House of the Dragon was itself